deliver the child to our lord.
I understand. The child is safe with me.